Race number two of the night here at Angle Park. And the light is on. We're set to run. Set. Away, Aston Wines began well. There's Speak from the centre, Blaze Victorum out wide, Suhanga with Flying Torpedo. But Aston Wines leagues by two into the first turn. On Suhanga, four lengths away then to Blaze Victorum with Just Us. A length away then, Pockets Pontoon, and out the back is Flying Torpedo off the back. Aston Wines is on top, clear by three and extending on Suhanga. Six lengths away then, Just Us with Blaze Victorum, but it's all Aston Wines. And Aston Wines, way too good. Second was either Just Us or Suhanga. Then we go back to Blaze Victorum, Pockets Pontoon, and Flying Torpedo over time, around 30 and 80. For one, too good here. Aston Wines, the money was right. Matthew Payne, who took out the Adelaide Cup Constellation on Friday night here at Angle Park, gets another winner here tonight with his Megan dog, Aston Wines, who's no longer a Megan, 30 and 84. 5.35, that early split. The run home in 12.78, 1.475. Second was number four, which was Just Us for Bob Isaacson. Third, number seven, Suhanga for Tim Arachi. And fourth, number five, Blaze Victorum for Tony Fry. 7.25 by a neck, 30 and 84 that time. 1.475, your numbers after race number two here in Adelaide.